much has also been said about the fact as we look, perhaps she's 14, going 15. For the challenge here.
Just ask for the physio.
It'll be interesting to see what Simona Halep calls the trainer for.
The physio can be called to the ball.
Well, hopefully we're not seeing this two nights in a row. We saw Chung have to pull out against Roger Federer last night. And this is unusual. We're not looking at the ankle, which has been the injury throughout this tournament for her, but much more of a perhaps dizziness or not feeling well, because they're putting, checking her blood pressure.
It's extremely humid out on court. Tough conditions.
Yeah, in the last change of ends, Simona Halep looked over to her box and didn't look happy. She was shaking her head and had her hands up in the air almost saying, this isn't good, I'm not feeling good.
Yeah,
picked that up, but there's worrying signs here for Simona Halep. And of course, getting medical attention just to make sure that she's going to be absolutely fine. Just getting a little emotional and doing a lot of running out here, as she's done the whole tournament. We have talked about her expenditure. And you just wonder how much is left in that tank. We know she's courageous, but we know she's also had to deal with extreme difficulties. It's not the normal when you play through massive pain, and just the amount of tension that she's had to deal with.